Edwin, in such a situation like that, what's going through your mind when you see them walk the guy ahead of you and then change the defense as well?
I just tried, like, traté de buscar un picheo y un picheo de buscar un fly, tratar de darle al frente, y gracias a Dios me tiró el picheo que buscaba y lo logré conectar bien.
I just tried to look for a pitch that I could hit a fly ball with on and try to get out in front of it, and thank God I was able to get a fly, get out in front of it, and everything turned out well.
In a game like this, is like a roller coaster. You guys get a big lead. What's it like to go through the emotions of being able to get a hit like that and see your teammates react?
Parte de eso es el béisbol. Estábamos ganando cómodo y luego nos lo empataron, pero de eso se trata el equipo, de venir en equipo y a apoyar a tu team, darle el soporte.
I mean, this is the game of baseball. We had a comfortable lead at the beginning and then they came back from behind, but this talks about the team and who we are, that we are able to come back and win like we did.
And this isn't your first walk-off, obviously, but your first walk-off with these guys. What's that feeling like when you come around third base and you see all those guys kind of smiling, waiting for you at home plate?
It's great. Yo creo que es una tremenda emoción, ya que fue es mi primero que tengo aquí en el equipo de Cleveland, y en verdad es tremenda emoción la que yo sentí al conectar el batazo y anotar a tajón.
It's a wonderful feeling. I mean, yes, this is my first home run walk-off with the Indians, and it's an amazing feeling, and it felt amazing to hit that, to connect with the ball and to hit it out like I did.
How good is it as a team to bounce back after that road trip and play the way you guys have here this week?
Como yo digo, somos un equipo. En el equipo hay altas y bajas, lo que tenemos que mantener siempre la cabeza en alto. Tuvimos un road trip malo, pero vinimos a la casa y gracias a Dios nos ha salido toda la cosa bien para ganar los juegos que hemos ganado.
You know, we have to play as a team and we have to keep our head up even when we're not doing well, and we came off of that bad road trip. But thankfully, now that we're back home, we got it together and things have turned out really well.
When you put up a big number like that in the second inning, is there a natural tendency to kind of ease off a little bit? And then when you're not scoring, do you start to press?
No pensamos en nada de eso. Uno nunca se debe poner la presión. Cosas que pasan en el juego y uno simplemente trata de hacer lo mejor de uno para ayudar al equipo a ganar.
No, we don't really think about that. I mean, we don't try to get stressed out or think about any of the pressure moments in the game. We just try to play and give our best every day and do what we can to help the team to win.
Michael, what was it like to face a five-man infield?
Un poco raro. Yo creo que en mi carrera nunca me lo habían hecho, pero por eso traté de conectar la bola al frente y buscar un fly.
It was a little bit weird. I don't think I've ever been against that in my whole career, so that's why I tried to get out in front of the ball and was looking for a fly.